Consulting, I just wanted to remind you of my lease webinar that's coming up on August the 22nd, and it's going to be at 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. It's Eastern Standard Time. And so this lease webinar, it's not really dedicated to the gurus out there, although the gurus, you're welcome to attend. This is really for the F&I person or sales manager or even the salesperson that really cringe. I mean, just absolutely hate it when they have to deal with a lease. And the reason why is because they often make mistakes, and number two, it costs them. They seldom make a profit on these lease deals. And or three, it is a CSI nightmare, and let alone, it always seems to become a funding nightmare as well. So it's pretty much dedicated to you guys. Now, here's the thing. There is the other side to leasing that you really need to be made aware of, and that there's plenty of opportunity with leasing, believe it or not. So here's what I've done. I went ahead and I have two guest speakers that'll be on in this webinar. And first is Anthony. He is with Automax. Now, Automax is the number one recruiter in the United States for car people. And let me tell you, Anthony, that's always, he's in dealerships every day training salespeople. He's worked with leasing. And let's face it, guys, I mean, leasing starts with that conversation with salespeople, being confident talking about leasing to begin with. And also, obviously, our desk managers need to be more confident in desking those leases as well. And then, of course, we wrap that up with F&I, and we have Alex Lukas. Now, Alex Lukas, he's also very talented in the car business. These guys are in the trenches. And Alex has started from sales and worked his way up the ladder to an F&I director's position. He is at the prestigious Baker Motor Company. And I'm going to tell you right now, they are one heck of a great dealership group. And I think so anyway. So anyway, Alex is very talented. He really gets leasing. And he has been very profitable. They sell a lot of cars due to leasing. So he's going to share some of his secrets on leasing and how to sell more cars and be more profitable doing it. And anyway, I think that they'll add a tremendous amount of value to this webinar. So here's again, are you leaving money on the table? And also, are you relevant? Are you being competitive in the industry like you should be? So take a look, see whether or not leasing's for you, and the other side, the positive side to leasing. And so again, this is August the 22nd, and it is from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. I certainly look forward to you being there with us, and we'll do everything that we can, certainly, to answer any questions that you may have. Now, at the bottom of this video, there's a link. Take the link, and there's a sign-up page. All I need is your name and also an email address, and I'll send you back a link to this go-to meeting so you can attend. And then again, this is August the 22nd, 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. next week. It's Tuesday. Don't forget. And I'll see you there. Okay, great. Thanks. Have a great day.